Heavenly Father, I bow my head, I bow my heart to you. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for sending us Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, hallowed be your name. I pray your kingdom come and your will be done on earth as it is in the heavens, Lord. Lord, I know what time it is, Lord. I know who has to come, and I know 3.5 years will be his reign. Lord, protect me and all those that are watching. Protect us, Lord. Protect us from the evil one, Lord. We are all covered, I pray, by your pure shed blood, from the top of our heads to the soles of our feet, both inside our bodies and outside our bodies. Lord, we have on the whole armor of God, having on the whole armor of God, according to your words, Ephesians 6:12-17. Lord, we do this daily. We don't leave the house, Lord. We don't get out of bed, Lord, until we are all armored up. I have those that I pray for, Lord, I pray for so many in the body of Christ. They pray for me. I pray for them. They have my back. I have their backs. I love you, Lord. Maranatha.